Look, United States just got hit by a nuclear bomb. They're trying to get a hold of Donald Trump.